A woman was 3 months pregnant when she fell into a deep coma and woke up after 6 months. The woman asked the doctor about her babies. The doctor said, "You had twins, a boy and a girl. They're both fine. And your brother named them for you." The woman replies with, "No, no, 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 not my brother. He's an idiot. What did he name the girl?" "Denise," the doctor says. "Oh, actually, that's not that bad. What about the boy?" The nephew.